strength, I am going to discuss a problem of moment of inertia. The problem is a hole of radius R/T is cut from a circular plate of radius R. The mass of the remaining plate is capital M. Find moment of inertia of the remaining plates about an axis through both and perpendicular to the plane of the plate. Okay. Now here you have given a plate of radius R and a plate of R/T is removed. Okay. The mass of the remaining plate is M. So firstly we have to find the mass of the original plate and the mass of the removed plate. So first you have to find the area of the remaining portion. So original plate of area pi r square and the removed plate pi r by 2 r square. So it will be 3 by 4 pi r square. Okay. So mass of 3 by 4 pi r square is equal to m. So mass of original plate, that is pi r square, it will be m times pi r square divided by 3 by 4 pi r square. So it will be 4 m by 3. Okay. Now we have to find now the mass of the removed plates. So mass of removed plate that m dash equals to, this is equal to m multiplied by pi r by 2 whole square divided by 3 by 4 pi r square. Okay, so equals to m by 3. Okay, now the moment of inertia of the remaining plates I is equal to I of the whole disk, whole plate, and minus I of the removed about the axis O. Okay. Now here the moment of inertia I of whole disk, whole plate, this is equal to its mass, that equals to 4 m by 3. 4 m by 3, its radius r square divided by 2 about the center mass axis. Okay. Now moment of inertia of the removed plate, this equals to, first we have to find the moment of inertia about the center mass. So its mass is m by 3, radius r by 2, square m r square by 2, and then plus using parallel axis theorem between this and this, here the distance r by 2, so we can write m by 3 r by 2 the whole square. Okay, now substituting the value of this and this in this equation, you will find I of the remaining disk of plate is equal to 13 by 24 m r square. Okay.